So, as you can see, I am trying to install Homebrew, which requires Xcode command line tools. And, I am facing this error on my macOS Catalina. Now, to fix this, we will have to install the Xcode command line tools manually. For that, open a browser and open the link provided in the description to Apple website to download Xcode installer. You might need to log in with your Apple ID. If you aren't using macOS Catalina like me, download Xcode command line tools 11.5, or if you are on Big Sur, go with the latest. You will have to scroll down way below. Find the correct version, click on View Details and download it. After download is completed, navigate to the Downloads folder and open the Xcode DMG file. Now, double-click on the installer icon to run it. Click Continue, and enter your password, and wait for it to complete. This might take some time. After completion, exit the installer. Okay, now that the Xcode command line tools are installed, let's try to install Homebrew again. And the problem is solved. Homebrew is being installed. And that's it for this video. Good day, and goodbye.